All right, guys, we're down here at Lake Kissimmee. It's been terrible. Big cold front come in. I might have just figured something out. Look at this one. That's an 8-pounder. Look at that thing. All right, this next hour is very, very crucial to my practice. It's probably the most important thing that has to happen this week in order for me to catch him. And that is, we don't have a lower unit right now. We destroyed it. I don't know how. It blew up, locked up. I really don't know how it happened. I mean, the lake I was running across, Lake Cypress, is full of hydrilla, and it's choked out, but like, I was looking back, it was peeing. I just don't see that causing that to happen. But, I mean, it could have. But, anyways, I'm running 70 miles an hour, and it just goes, boom, just a thud, and all them gears just locked up. And so, we're screwed if Yamaha here doesn't have a lower unit. So, we're sitting here waiting on them. We're the first ones here. Man, this is big. This is real big. This is the first tournament of the year. And this stuff kind of happens. It's like, and what's going on? So, we'll find out.
And final boat in flight number 5, boat number 6.
It's going to be close. Oh, yeah. All day long, baby. I'm 13. I will take it. To where it makes you know.
See how green that fish is? It means he lives up there.
Yeah. Your GoPro went dark.
It's all right.
There you go. Oh, there you go.
Yeah, those are the two smallest fish I've caught since I've been here. I know. I'm not. Yeah.
Austin Cranford for Oklahoma. Fans, come on up, Austin. Motor side, got two in the bag. We'll get you started. 3 pounds and 14 ounces. Top 50 right now, sitting in 43rd place. Good luck tomorrow, Austin.
Well, it is Friday, day two. Day one was probably the toughest day I've ever had in an open. It was just one of them days where you can't get anything going. I logged down to Kissimmee, and I was back by 11:30. I just wasn't feeling it. I mean, I literally ran back to Toho, and I haven't spent much time on Toho, but I just needed to look at something different, something that I had never seen before. I needed to go fishing, and going down to Kissimmee, I just wasn't going fishing. I was just locked in an area where I thought the big ones lived, and they do, but it was a little blown out. So I've got a plan for today. I'm starting to see some life. Just starting to see some life in general. In the afternoon, I scrambled together and caught two fish at the very end. I should have blanked. It was that bad. But today, the goal today is 20 pounds. And that is not much here in Florida. That's one big bite and then a limit. So we're going to give it hell, but 20 pounds is what we need to keep ourselves in this thing. See y'all out there.
Cranford, boater out of Oklahoma. 3:14 to start your tournament. You got three more to add to it today. Let's see where we can get you. 3:4 today, going to be a 7:2 two-day total. Thank you, Austin.